jumping in a competitive market. I'd take my demand curve and straight up park it. We had a fiscal cliff, it made me nervous. Then I started to quote Karl Marx. He said, I'm glad you're an economist. Smack monopolies on the wrist. Analyze those graph shifts. You better know what the shutdown point is. I met a man named Mr. Darp. His marginal cost was awfully sharp. I whipped out my TI-84. Told him that MRC equals MRP. And he said, I'm glad you're an economist, man. Where price discrimination is a scam. Where prices, when? You better know antitrust law. And I said, you come from a land of plenty. What are you complaining about your plenty? Don't you know how many? You're always spending money. You come from a land of plenty. Why are you complaining about your plenty? Don't you know how many? You always spend money.
Yeah.